you guys are wondering why I look like this, I was supposed to go out tonight with some colleagues of my internship, and I gave someone my number to text me the details of where we were supposed to meet. We were supposed to meet at like 8 p.m. but it's 8:40 p.m. right now and I haven't got a message yet, so I don't think I'm gonna go out tonight. So no tea, no shade, it's fine, it's just my number is working. In this video I want to do like a skeleton makeup kind of look-ish thingy. This one looks really cool. I want to recreate this one. Okay, the first thing we're gonna do is just outline the skull with black eyeshadow. Slightly lining out the sides of my face to connect everything, and I've lined most of the stuff out, so that's all done. Only thing I have to do now is just fill that in. Now I need to get other brushes to make the teeth. First I'm gonna put on some Vaseline because my lips are crusty as heck. Take out those braids because otherwise it's gonna look weird, but I think we're done. So this is the finished look. I hope you guys liked it. It's kind of sad that I didn't put in the color lenses, but I mean, if my eyes just can't take it, I'm not gonna put them in because that's not good for my eyes. Y'all go better when I get this better. Y'all go better when I get this better.